audio stuttering or not hearing any audio on F123? Here are 6 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Method 1. The first thing you can do is check the integrity of game files. Open Steam and head to Library. Right-click on the game and select Properties. Click on the Installed Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for Steam to finish verifying and once done, play the game. Method 2. The next thing you can try is reinstalling the graphics driver. Right-click on Start and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver is uninstalled, you will have to install it. For AMD graphics driver, you will need to install the Radeon app and run it. Similarly, for NVIDIA graphics drivers, you will need to install the GeForce Experience. Running these apps will automatically detect that the graphics drivers are missing. They will download and install them automatically. Restart your PC once the drivers are installed and run the app again to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. Method 3. If you are using VoiceMeeter, then you need to disable or close it. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, look for VoiceMeeter and right-click on it. Select the End Task option to close it. To disable it, open Device Manager, expand Sound, Video and Game Controllers and right-click on VoiceMeeter. Select the Disable Device option. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 4. Another thing you can do is set the in-game graphics settings to low. Choppy or stuttering audio can be caused by lag or lowering the graphics can fix it. Run the game and click on Options. Select Settings and then select Graphics Settings. Set Detail Preset to Low or Ultra Low. You can even try Medium, but make sure all the ray tracing settings are turned off. Now close the settings and run the game. Method 5. If there is no audio, then make sure you selected the correct output audio device. Type sound settings in the Windows search bar and select the top result. In the output device section, choose the correct audio device you are using. Also, make sure the master volume slider is all the way to the right. Next, click on the volume mixer. Expand F123 and make sure the correct output device is set and the volume slider is all the way to the right. Method 6. Another thing you can do is disconnect any external mic you have connected to your PC. If you're not using the microphone, simply disconnect it and see if the audio issue is fixed. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching And always remember that we are here to help you out.